20 local veterans are embarking on a journey to our nation's capital. It's all part of the honor flight of the Appalachian Highlands. The group left from Jonesboro United Methodist Church this morning. They'll visit several memorials honoring fallen veterans from foreign wars. Four veterans in the group will lay wreaths at the Arlington National Cemetery. Honor flight trips come at no cost to the veterans.